In this video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. And the question is, the first electric locomotive was invented in which country? And here is the list of the options. Australia, Scotland, Sweden, Canada. And the answer for the question is, Scotland. Electric rail travel began in Scotland with Robert Anderson and Robert Davidson. Anderson created an electrical carriage in the 1830s and patented rails as conductors, while Davidson built a zinc-acid battery-powered locomotive in 1842.